How did the House of Commons, with a Remain majority, come to trigger Article 50? Are we moving towards greater direct democracy, as was the case with the EU referendum? What does the decision to leave the EU mean for European citizens in the UK and UK citizens in Europe? As Britain prepares to leave the European Union, Open University academics in this field will explore the implications. Join us for What Does Brexit Tell Us About Britain? And have your say.